Today we're going to talk about disconnecting a low oil sensor on a Honda GX160. It's a pretty common engine. It's on plate compactors, it's on construction equipment, it's on landscaping equipment. And so on all these GX160s, they have a low oil sensor, which is just a dipstick that kind of goes in, and it has to be wet with that oil. If it's not wet, there's a shutdown system in the Hondas. A lot of engines don't have this feature. It's just kind of a nice safety feature that keeps the engine from actually totaling or breaking itself if you don't add oil. So this low oil sensor goes to these wires, and we're gonna disconnect it to see if it starts in that kind of instance. So to do that, it's pretty simple. You're gonna just follow your on off switch, and there's gonna be wires in here and a clip. And you're gonna see a couple wires, but the most important is that you follow that bottom bolt up, and usually it's a yellow wire. So you can just follow it up and go to your first connection, and you're just gonna pull that wire. And that's it. All I did was disconnect the low oil switch. You don't want to pull this one. So if it goes to your red switch, then I would leave that alone. You're just trying to disconnect the low oil sensor.